Next, how to scan the interproximal area. First, scan the occlusal surface, buccal surface, and palatal surface along to scan strategy. If the scan follows the shape of the dental arc, the interproximal portion might not be successfully scanned. When scanning the interproximal area, the tip must be parallel to the axial direction of the tooth and not its occlusal surface. Interproximal area scanning has been completed.